Jasmine Davis here going to be taking on Amy Yuratovac. Scrap Irons got a pretty good record, 5-1. Her one loss is against legend of the in the ring when, as far as women go, Christy Martin. Jasmine, on the other hand, hasn't had a great record. She's only won one fight and lost five. She's only, other than that one win, she's all of her losses have been by knockout.
Here's a shameless plug for Bolo Punch. Amy's also a friend of Bolo Punch Hour's, been on our show before.
Oh, yeah.
Now, you notice they've already done brought out the stretcher over here for Jasmine.
Yeah. Jasmine, like I said, she's got five losses, four of them by knockout, so.
And Amy doesn't like to wait in her fights.
If I remember correctly, when she fought Mary McGee, she wanted to fight Mary on the inside. And if she tries to fight Scrap Iron on the inside, she's going to have some trouble. I was thinking Amy was going to take a smaller step up before she took on someone like Christy Martin. She jumped right in there with a big-time fighter.
It is scheduled for 6 rounds in the women's welterweight division. Says on Santos and London is Sloan Castle Welter. It is sanctioned by the Indiana Boxing Commission. Commissioner is Jake Hall. Director of Boxing is Larry Harvey. Inspectors are John Smith, Don Harvey, and Rick Lovenbach. Our physician at ringside is Dr. Michael Foy. Our timekeepers are Darren Cole and Connie Page. The judges assigned, Los Jueces son, Blake Allen, Bill Page, Hilary Gifford, the referee assistant for Kurt Spivey. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our main event of the evening. Introducing to you first, the blue corner, en la esquina azul, vestido de azul y blanco, tonight wearing blue trunks with white trim, she weighed in at 148 pounds. Su peso es 148 libras. She is a veteran of 6 professional bouts. Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, de Milwaukee, Wisconsin, please welcome Jasmine the Bad Chick Davis.
I don't think very many people are here to see Jasmine Davis. Calling her Scrap Iron. What'd they call her?
I couldn't hear.
I thought he said the Croatian sensation.
No. Oh, here we go. Last I knew, she was born here in the United States.
You can call her what I'm calling her, whatever he wants. I'm calling her Scrap Iron.
Yeah, that's how we know her. I mean, that's how we were introduced to her, so. Well, Jasmine in a hurry to get in the center ring, get hit.
See what Amy has for her. Amy's becoming a little bit better boxer instead of just all inside. As I say that, she gets inside.
Oh, there was a good right.
Big bombs. Jasmine's head is going the wrong direction. See, Spivey, there earlier in the night, I heard some people complaining about the fighter, him allowing the fighter to hit him and the other fighter in the back of the head steps in right away. In this case, case, it was just because Amy got around behind the Jasmine. Earlier, the fighter was ducking down. Amy's playing with her shorts.
That must be a Midwestern thing.
Spivey's counting now.
Gonna give her a standing eight.
Jasmine's not doing much.
Nah,
oh,
she
and he waved
no.
it off. That was a quick one.
She said, no way, that was enough.
Comes back off of her loss. Christy Martin here to score a quick knockout. Jasmine just never got anything going.
I think that was a matter of Jasmine was getting hit hard and she knew it and she didn't want no more of it.
Oh, yeah. Well, Amy's going to have to get in there with a little bit more advanced fighter somewhere in between Christy Martin and Jasmine Davis here. Hopefully we'll see some bright things from her in the future.
Yeah, we get a little bit higher caliber opponents in this for her.
Yeah, more of a middle-class opponent. She's gone from the easy wins to a fighter that she had very little chance to win against in Christy Martin. So hopefully she'll find something in between. Christy said she had... She was a good fighter. She put a lot into the ring with her and never gave up and gave her a pretty good fight. So hopefully she'll take her time getting back in there with a top opponent like Christy Martin and work her way back up.
Yeah, don't rush her up there. She only had five fights prior to that. So
yeah, I was very surprised she took that fight. But she came out here and turned her career back around and came back with a big win.
1 minute, 2 seconds of round number 1.
Well, she's supposed to come up here and talk with us when she's done, but I don't know, we may be packed up and gone.
Well, maybe she was scrap rider until she got that loss. She's starting her new career.
There you go.